And he's gone. He's flamed. About to take the 1 hour race, and it is all over. I'm sick for him. Well, sport is cruel. Motorsport is crueler. Scale motorsport is obviously 8 times crueler than that.
To be honest, we've always been the underdogs.
The outsiders, so to speak.
Can I be honest?
Completely.
I'm very aggressive.
You have to sacrifice other things in life, like family and all that stuff.
It's a very stressful environment because you all want to win.
Pretty much the only goal I have is to beat him so bad he wants to retire.
I said, hey, next time I change sponsor.
RC cars, baby.
Bright, though, making hay now with a 3.14. Oh, he's got it! Wow, that was a save and a half.
Manila was a little aggressive.
So we're freaking panicking, but I got out.
He's on one! He gets it! Evan Bright gets it!
You are the pinnacle of RC.
You know, you're being stupid now, and you're professional.
I'm a bit disappointed because I had less call for penalties in the RC2 class than into RCGP.
Tell us what you really think.
I think it's 50-50.
Did you crash two or three times into Leonardo on purpose?
I think it was pretty much 50-50.
Do you think David will be gunning for you?
Maybe, I don't know.
Are you worried by that?
A little. I'm so paranoid. Most people I avoid. Not
seeking sympathy. I just want out of this. Cautiously aggressive is how I say it.
Dive bombed and taken Lutz right out. You ceremoniously burned a tire in the pit at the end.
I mean, it was not me.
I'm not ashamed to admit I deliberately took him out.
Joseph is just maybe pushing a little bit.
It seems like some people go out there like angry all the time.
Hey, if he wants it, he can come get it, but he don't want none.
That's a call to arms, really. So it's a battle. It's back to the American-Spanish wars.
Trying to at least not to make a war.
Have you made some sort of pact with the devil? Up the inside goes Ongar. Brilliant. Ongar gets two of them. Ongaro's got completely beaten up at the start.
Oh, when did I touch someone there? When did I spin someone around?
It doesn't matter how you win, right? You just gotta finish first.
Are you surprised by the reaction?
When are you gonna learn?
What the fuck, man? But mate, you do it to everybody. Fuck you.
When are you gonna actually respect other people on the track? Oh, answer me then.
No, he's okay. I'm the original loser. Some days I wish I
Oh no, and he's gone. He's flamed. He had just lapped his biggest rival. He completely dominated the first 91 laps of this one, about to take the 1 hour race, and it is all over. Mechanical failure. I'm sick for him.